Hello bachon and welcome to my channel. Today we learn about loamy soil. Loamy soil. Contains particles of sand, silt, and clay in relatively even concentration. Unlike clay, and sandy soil, the water holding capacity of loamy soil is neither too high nor too low because of its right water holding capacity it is well suited for the growth of plants Moreover, the space between the particles of loamy soil Trap sufficient amount of air needed for the growth of plants. So loamy soil is the best soil for cultivation of crops. When we dig a deep vertical hole in the ground we see a number Different color and texture. Thank you.